I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to create an animated YouTube intro and outro fast? In this YouTube intro tutorial, I'll show you how to create a YouTube intro video for your YouTube channel. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create an animated intro for your YouTube videos for free so that you can quickly set the scene of who you are and what you do on YouTube, which in turn will get you more views and more subscribers. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. We'll be using Canva to create an animated YouTube intro and outro fast. If you don't have a Canva account yet, you can try it out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below. Once you've logged into your Canva account, use the search bar to search for YouTube thumbnail. Click on this first YouTube thumbnail option that populates, and then select the blank design. The best thing about Canva is that this YouTube thumbnail template is exactly 1280 by 720 pixels, which is the correct size for animated YouTube intro videos. So now let's start creating our animated YouTube intro that sets the scene of who we are and what we do. On this first page, let's add our business's name. So head over to the text option on the left-hand side panel and either select one of these generic text options or one of the font combinations down below. I'll choose the Stay Fearless font combination, change the text so that it says Yes to Tech, as well as use the color picker up top to change the color from red to my yellow brand color. Say that in my YouTube intro, I want to animate this Yes to Tech text so that it changes from yellow with a white background to white with a yellow background. To do so, I'll click on Copy Page above my design, and on the second page, change the background color to yellow and the text color to white. Let's do the same thing again and create a third page for a YouTube intro that looks just like the first page, with the background in white and the text in yellow. Now that we've added our business's name, let's add what we do to this animated YouTube intro video. Click on Add a New Page on top of your design, change the background to another of your brand's colors if you so wish, and write out what you do just as before, either by selecting one of these generic text options or one of the font combinations in Canva. I'll choose this Good Vibes font combination, change the text so that it says Tutorials for, as well as use the color picker up top to change the colors of the text to two of my brand colors. Just as before, copy this page, and on this second page, I'll reduce the text size . Complete writing what I do to this YouTube intro, which is non-techie entrepreneurs. And invert the two text colors. Let's add a last page to this animated YouTube intro, which is a call to action to subscribe to your channel. Click on Add a New Page on top of your design, change the background to white, click on the Elements tab, and search for Subscribe. Click on one of the subscribe icons of your choice to add it to your YouTube intro video. Another cool thing we can add to this animated YouTube intro is a sticker. To do so, click on Elements from the left-hand side panel, scroll down until you find the Stickers section, and then click on See All. You can either select one of the already visible stickers to add it to your animated YouTube intro, or use the search bar to locate a specific one. For instance, we can replace that static subscribe button we just added with an animated subscribe button, or even use the static subscribe button, but to add a bunch of clapping hands around it. As we're at it, let's even add a sparkle sticker to this non-techie entrepreneurs page. If we click on Preview up top to view how our animated YouTube intro is looking like, you'll notice that it's quite long. To customize the duration of each page to create a shorter animated YouTube intro, click on each page at large, and then on the timer to edit the timing. And then on Animate to change the animation type if you so wish. You can either add a different animation to each page or click on Apply to all pages so that every page has the same animation type. Now that I've adjusted the timings for each page, if we click on Preview up top again, you'll notice that this animated YouTube intro is way more engaging. To create an animated YouTube outro for your YouTube channel, just create a new YouTube thumbnail design and follow this exact same process. Once you're done customizing your animated YouTube intro, rename your Canva design up top and then click on the download button. Make sure that MP4 video is selected as the file type, as well as all of your pages, and then click on the download button to save your animated YouTube intro to your computer. To add an animated YouTube intro and outro to your YouTube videos, open up iMovie or any other video editing platform that you use. Select the video file you want to add your animated YouTube intro and outro to, and then click on the downward pointing arrow up top to import a new file. Locate the animated YouTube intro and animated YouTube outro you just created in Canva, and then click on Import Selected. Drag and drop the animated YouTube intro to the beginning of your video file, and the animated outro to the end of your video file, and then export your video as a whole. If you're serious about creating a YouTube intro and outro fast, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be making a YouTube intro video for your YouTube channel. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to add copyright-free music to your YouTube videos. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these 2 videos right over here, and I'll see you in my next video.